become a full-time job? But it's nice to know that we are leaving future generations what an absolute rubbish.